to do some manual labor.
That'll be a last resort.
Yeah.
Become a prisoner. to be taken care of by the government. It's getting bad, folks. And if they don't do anything, Barack Obama won't be able to come in and sign a bailout because they'll be dead by then, these companies.
I mean, like I said, GM itself said it didn't even think it could make it to the inauguration before they went belly up.
Why is Harry Reid, Democrat?
Because you got people on these unemployment lines.
Why is Nancy Pelosi, a Democrat? Why don't they save these companies so Barack Obama can do something?
Because they're in league with them. Ah. And Pelosi, the bitch, I swear to God, she came in with these false... This is a prime example, folks, of why I want to bitch slap each and every single one of you that believes the crap that comes out of these politicians' mouths on a day-to-day basis. Because Pelosi made false promises saying that she was going to battle George Bush. She wasn't going to let the Republicans get an edge. And look what's happened.
She was his best friend in Congress.
She sucked.
Covered his ass.
She sucked on the teat of the Bush administration. And look at the mess we're in. Because she didn't bail you out or me out or Jeff out or any of the God-fearing, you know, the hard-working
American people.
It doesn't
make any sense, Mike, that these Democrats wouldn't want to save this industry because... What does the union, who do the unions vote for in block?
Democrats.
Of course. These are their people. Why don't they want to save their jobs? It's a head scratcher. What in the world is going on? Is this planned for the demise of our economy so we go into
depression?
It's
planned for the demise of our country so that we can be recycled under a global banner, Jeff.
Yes.
The New World Order plan is working.
Who is there to save us?
Nobody. There is no Superman.
Barack Obama
to save
said
us.
He'll do it, but will he get a chance? Will this industry be dead by the 20th and he's sworn in?
Only time will tell.
And
folks,
the Democrats aren't stepping up to
the
plate.
No, they're not.
Republicans threw a big roadblock first, but now Democrats are saying, "Well, we're not going to give you a penny till you prove you can do something to change your industry."
It just goes to show that there's no love from politicians to the American people. They don't care about
No soup for you.
No soup for you.
You slobs, you common slobs.